celebrity interviews. Take it away, Colin Muffin.
Welcome to the 6 o'clock news. I'm your anchor, Thor Buttocks. Our top story today. 60s musical group The Byrds today announced a 24-city reunion tour with their new band member, George W. Bush. To save on money, Mr. Bush will play guitars and drums. According to a spokesman, a Bush in the band is worth two in The Byrds. And now over to our co-anchor.